Hey.
Hi. You're not supposed to be here.
Actually, it's fine. I ran into Nell and Eric on their way out, and because Nell is a Chechen spy, she gave me Eric's visitor's pass, so I am totally fine.
Is everything all right?
Well, I did the math again. On the house. I did the math on the house again.
Why'd you have to do the math on the house again? You get it wrong?
No. No, I didn't, but thank you for thinking that. No, I actually didn't want to consider the alternative.
Which is what?
Trading one piece of real estate for another. I'm selling the bar.
What? No, you're not going to do that.
Why? It's just a bar.
It's not just a bar, Deeks. You put your heart and soul into that place. It is not just a bar.
I did. I put my heart and my soul into that place, but that's what I'm thinking is maybe I should put my heart and my soul into something new, right? Because I want to start a family with you, and I want to do it at that house.
Are you sure about this?
No. Ask me again.
Are you sure about this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I have no idea what I'm going to do if LAPD doesn't take me back, and it's still going to be tight, but yeah, I'm sure.
Well, the good thing is, we always have that Christmas miracle you were talking about.
Yeah, but I don't need a Christmas miracle if I have you.
What'd you touch?
I didn't do anything. What'd you do?
I don't know, but that thing was like...
I didn't.
Hello, hello. Can anybody hear me?
Is that...
Eddie!
Oh, hello, Miss Bly. And hello, Mr. Deeks.
Hetty?
I just wanted to call and say congratulations.
How did you know about the house?
The house? Mr. Deeks, I'm talking about NCIS having accepted you into the academy.
I'm sorry, what? What? The Fletsy Academy? That academy? Because that academy said that they said I was too old.
Take it from me. Never let age stand in your way.
Wow. I mean, that's... I don't know what to say. Thank you, Hetty.
Well, it's not a done deal. I've done my part. Now it's your turn.
Yes, ma'am.
Merry Christmas. Don't make me look like a fool.
Going to the academy.
I'm going to the academy.